Hello, my name is Amar Hussein and I am 16 years old. I am blind and deaf and I wear two hearing aids. Currently, I am doing my A level. I got awarded with the Diana Courageous Citizen Award because I am an independent ambassador in my school and help young children who have been bullied. Being the victim of bullying myself, this award means a lot to me and I'm very, very grateful to get this award as a reminder of my duty towards young children who have been bullied, both verbally and physically. In the future, my method to those young children who have been bullied is that never ever keep a feeling inside and pity someone you trust. Well, in the future, I am planning to become a teacher of the deaf and travel around the world and give education to young deaf children. Thank you.